How you doing, sir?
Good. What kind of bike is that?
It's a Suzuki Bergman 650 Executive.
Really?
Yes, sir. Motor scooter, yeah.
Right, sir. Well, that yeah. Ought to be fast. I bet it's light, isn't it?
Pretty good. Goes about 110. Yeah, one of the many reasons I got Gandalf. People always ask questions about him. Hello, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here. How y'all doing today? Today is November 27th. It's Thanksgiving morning. I already said Happy Thanksgiving on my last video, so I won't bother you with the details on this one, but... what the hoot. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody, to those that are watching this in the States. This will probably be put up after Thanksgiving, day after Thanksgiving. Look at there. How cool is that? It's pretty neat. We got somebody picking it. I don't know if you're allowed to or not. I guess you are. I don't know. Looks like she's doing it anyway. But I thought I'd do good on a promise to you guys and film some of that. Well, I guess that's about it. I'm heading on home and doing what I said earlier that I was going to do. So, God bless you. Remember today's Thanksgiving, so be thankful for what you have. And we will catch you guys later. This is the Smyrna Cowboy here in Smyrna, Tennessee on Thanksgiving morning. Wishing you and yours a good day. And until next time, adios.
Something behind it, I can't quite make it out. It's a large banner, and it says, Happy Thanksgiving.
Hello, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here. I thought I'd give y'all a look-see at Gandalf the White with his wreath up front there, and I got his snowflakes in the back with Santa Alf and a little Christmas ribbon on there. Hello, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here. Merry Christmas. Today is December 25th, Christmas Day, and I'm going to do my yearly ride around the shopping malls and seeing that there's nobody there because they're home with their families. The Jellystone Dancing Lights of Christmas. I was driving. My wife was in the passenger seat, and my son-in-law and daughter were in the back. And they were gracious enough to assist me in filming that. So that'll be coming up really soon. Well, Kmart is closed. A Smyrna Cowboy and his family would like to wish you and yours a very, very Merry Christmas. God bless us, everyone. And let there be peace on earth, goodwill toward men. Merry Christmas. Hello, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here on this Christmas Eve doing the dancing lights at Jellystone Park.
Is that what it is?
Mm-hmm.
Jellystone Park with the family and the granddaughter Julia. And so we're just filming a little Christmas lights here. So sit back, relax, have some eggnog, whatever you do. Hope you enjoy it. Snowflakes are pretty.
Yes, they are.
Think they're pretty poo?
Yep.
Well, we may have to make this a Christmas Eve tradition. What do you guys think?
Sure.
It's not over yet.
I know it's not over yet, but it's cool.
So far it is. I like it. What are the people camping here like say the people in that building? Get tired of that.
Well, I'm sure this stuff is...
I'm telling how long it took them to put this up.